Vancouver South. We call it South Vancouver. I was raised 5 blocks from here, just this way where I'm pointing. This is where I learned the meaning of service. I've served you as a police officer and as a soldier. Now I'm honored to serve you and represent our community in Ottawa. Now there's one person who has supported me in every aspect of my life. One person who has continued to be my closest advisor and partner in life. My wife, my partner, Uncle G. Thank you for everything. The greatest gift in our democracy is our vote. I wanted to make sure I earn the honor of every single vote. And also rest assured that I will be the voice for everyone, regardless how you decided to cast your vote. Ladies and gentlemen, we also need to acknowledge our leader, Justin Trudeau. I don't think any of us were waiting for those results, but that's a test of his leadership. The first time I sat down with him, I knew he was ready.